Ninja High is back in action. Today's David Stewart's birthday. But fuck him. He's just a bitch. He don't even hunt, so fuck him.
There's Chemo. You can go hang a stand, or he's gonna hunt for the evening. My path is this way, somewhere that way. Maybe the hunter's greatest nemesis, climbing a barbed wire fence. There's my climber for the night. There's my destination. Same spot I sat in last, and the first time I came out this year. I smoked that deer.
So I just got done hanging this stand and this little food plot that we made. Hopefully we have a buck come in. I'm not gonna shoot a doe. It's Sunday and I don't have to go to work tomorrow, so I don't want to have to clean one. But if it's a buck, I will. Now, this is the food plot that we get to hunt tonight that we made. Until I kill a buck, which will suck if I don't kill one.
This is my second sit hunting of the year. Wind is coming. I'm in the same stand I was the first sit. The wind is coming straight this way. It's blowing straight across me, hitting me on the side of the face. Could be good, because I think last time the deer came from that way, of course, that was in the morning. So I've sent it down. Hopefully that'll, if they come this way, hopefully that'll, I don't know, confuse them. Yeah, I'm wearing sunglasses. I forgot to leave them in the truck. There it is. The elusive gray squirrel. How majestic. Oh, I lost him. And like that, he's gone. I changed. I've been in the stand about an hour now. It's still really early. It's windy. My tree's gonna break, it's so windy. I might take a nap.
So I've been in this tree for... I've hunted this tree four times. I was walking in, I seen a 6, 8, or a 10, I don't know what it had of horns, that's all I can tell you. And got sat down and a fucking dog came running through. I couldn't get it on video. I tried to. I thought it was a coyote, but it was a dog. But that's my luck today. See what happens though.
Sat in the first day where I killed that doe right there. Kimo's in his same stand over here. We got another buddy down the draw. So I've got this area pretty well covered. Bigger. would shoot you.
That ninja is back. It's cold today. Hopefully something comes through today. Hopefully you're back so I can shave this stupid mustache off.
Looks like there's a doe over there by itself. Across. Anyway, Kimo just texted me, said he shot a doe. A group of seven came out of a hickory patch.
Broke it off?
Yeah.
It's got blood.
Yeah, I hit it low right there, but it...
I tried to run off. That one?
Leaves.
Ooh. 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 Oh shit. Oh shit.
Ooh!
Be big. Was that a big bark noise? Is that what you did?
Mm-hmm. I sounded bigger than he did.
Oh, he's pretty big. He can bed it down.
Right there? No.
There's a lot of blood right there. Maybe it stopped for a second. Like, my side.
Fucking blood.
Oh, it's going now, yeah. Yeah.
Holy shit. That deer can't be far.
Oh, what this one? Did it? Maybe you cut it. No? Well, fuck, it's everywhere.
It's fucking everywhere.
Big doe.
Did it eat on its face? It did.
Look at that. Ew, it ate its nose?
Why would it do that?
I don't know. She brought it. Oh, yeah.
Man, that bitch is big, isn't she?
That's big. It's a big doe.
I didn't think she was that big.
She bloated up over there. Why she bloated up over there?
I don't know.
You about passed through all the way through then.
How fucking did he eat on his face?
I'm gonna eat on his face, then I'm gonna go find my kids and come back. That's what it's doing.